Shalom, shalom. I'm going to give our honor, glory, and praises to Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashem, Rekakadash, double honors to the elders and the apostles of Great Millstone, Ruwell. Shalom to the whole few like men that scattered abroad. Shalom to the very few sincere sisters that's taking heed as well, right? Brother, I'm a one coming at you the video, Lord, when it's edifying. So, you know, I just got a little video from Instagram, and it was, excuse me, you know, a brother posted it, you know, with Denzel Washington, you know, pretty much talking about what's actually about to come. And as you can see that, you know, this is an old clip, right? But the thing is, we know that Esau works through gradualism, meaning to slowly but surely reach a goal, reach an achievement, you know, which is going to be that MOTB, that karagma, right? That small, tiny device that will be put inside your body. Right, and I'm gonna grab that word at the inside to the blue letter, right? To let you know, right? Cause we come to a time of what, a new type of slavery. He wants to re-slave you, right? And to get you on board and to make sure that you fully enslaved, you have to what? Have that tag. Right? So I'm gonna put this video at the back of my video, at the back of this lesson, you know, and I'm also stop in between time, you know, just going over things and bringing out scriptures. All right, so here we go. Right, and as a celebrity, he said, "I'm not gonna let them put that inside, because end of the day, he knows you're not supposed to have that shit inside you, man." Right? He knows, yes, for a movie, but like he said, he thought it was just, you know, for the movie, Slocky. Whole time he was like, "Nah, this is real," you know. They want to track you, and this, that, the third. Hey, that's true. Right? Esau want to be like how it was in that movie Eagle Eye. You know, he didn't make that move for no reason, right? That's going to be soon the reality. He knows your every move, what you thinking, how you about to react. He wants to know. He want to know all those things. I mean, he want to have access to everything that you have, right? And that's the new form of slavery that's coming. You know, like we said, hey, we prophesy with the scriptures. Esau prophesied through his movies, right? And we line it up with the scriptures. Tell him about, like, what he's about to do. You right? Here we go. Right, this is a movie from 2004. Let me pause it right quick just in case it may go off. It says, dang, I cropped it out too short. But it says, I think it says the Macarane Candidate 2004. I think that's the movie. It says, when Ben finds out that the government is tracking him, right? And then what the brother put for a caption was, gradualism at its finest. This back in 04, right? We wasn't seeing then what we seeing now, right? And as time progressed, you're seeing nothing but signs. I mean, more signs. Yeah, more signs of what? The MOTB system being tracked. He trying to get it up out of him.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can go back some. Right, we got power coil, signal scanner, processor. Right, and what does it goes into a radio frequency identification. Right, micro goes in, Microsoft going to small what computer really? That's what it's going to be. Software. You know, Microsoft, micro, small, soft, right? Software. Right? And then you got the coils that's all inside of it for the rate, for the frequency and all of that stuff, man. I can't get down detail with it, you know. But yes, the whole small little chip is compacted with everything that they need. They put everything on it to what that they need to, you know, make sure they know where you at, your finances, your medical card, so you know, all of those things. Well, we really don't even need a social security card no more because it's all on there, right? You're trackable, right? Let me bring this out right quick. That's what I had said earlier. This is how you know that this is a physical thing, you know, because like we were saying, you know, Esau is a physical man. He's a carnal man. He's doing do things in the flesh, right? This is not about sin, as in, you know, how I know the camp of IUIC pushes. So I define the word physical. It says relating to the body as opposed to the mind, a whole range of physical and mental challenges, right? Goes into what bodily, right? You got to go to number two. It says material. Right, because that C-hip is what material is tangible. You can see it, you know. So Esau wants to put this inside of you, man, to make sure he tracks you. And I'm gonna actually get that inside the, like I said, the blue letter as well. Get this right quick. 2 Corinthians 2:11. So the saints are getting advantage of us, for we are not ignorant of his devices. I'm not ignorant of these things. He put them way inside these movies, man. You know, to get you comfortable seeing these types of things. Like, oh, that looks futuristic. You know, the whole time it's a plan, right? Man, this chair been moving like hell. It's like it. Damn, the chair been, yeah. I just seen it sitting directly in front of me. It didn't merge all the way to the right. Hey, call all you. How about you, man? What's up? And it's a pretty bright one, too. Go back to this right quick. So, yeah, now he's starting to do all his research on it. So like, let me say this right quick on this fair use disclaimer, right? Fair use, right? Under Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976, allowance is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, comment, news reporting, teaching, right? Teaching, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Right, so this fair use disclaimer, right? Just for teaching, right? Let me go back. And that's what they're doing. They're going to what? Pretty much collapse all the dollars, right? Everything's going to go digital. They're going to sit down and make this a new world government, right? And what's going to be the face of it? That small grain of rice looking chip.
Chips.
As you can see, when you go to what? Whole Foods. You know, that's a prime example. Whole Foods. You go in there, you can really just walk in there and walk out without paying for nothing, because A, it's pretty much everything's compatible to that C-HIP. Or you can go to the register and what? Wave your hand over the scanner, right? Because what? You'll be coming what? That barcode. You're becoming the UPC Universal Product Code. So this is what they're gradually pushing to, which they're almost done. I feel as if they already done. Right, kind of. So just like the elder was saying, both, you know, the elder Kabar, you know, he said he want that total control, right? Which is going to line up with what the word karagma goes into, you know, when you go to the Strong's definition, right? He wants that total control. How will he get that total control? Through this device, right? So, matter of fact, I read the scripture at the top, right? Because this right here is a key one. Because I was mentioning about gradualism, right? But it says Habakkuk 2 verse 3, for the vision is yet for an appointed time, but at the end it shall speak and not lie. Though it tarry, wait for it, because it will surely come. It will not tarry, right? This system, right? It's finna come forth, finna spring forth and be made known. Right, that the men of great millstone, starting with the head apostle, elder apostle Tahar on down, right, was telling you the truth from the get go. This is what they're finna move in with, right? So now let me go to the book of Revelation. And I'm just getting straight to the point with the word mark. I'm just letting you know that they want to track you, right? This is what's coming down the pipeline, right? So you go to the blue letter, and go to Revelation 13:16. Go to the Greek word mark, which is karagma in the Greek. I don't pass it. I'm about talking, right? Karagma in the Greek. And when you go down, matter of fact, I'm going to read some inside the outline of biblical usage. It says, I'm going to go down to number 2, because that's what it was inside him. Like how he was pretty much trying to carve it out. You know, that was a beautiful example, right? He was trying to carve it out with that knife. He had to pierce through just to try to take it out. And for the record, right, you take this device, even if you used to take this device and you was to somehow cut it out, it's still the fact that you bowed down to Esau, Edom, and you let him insert that inside you. So it won't be no coming back. You won't be able to undo, right, the punishment that the Lord's going to bring your way, right, with them thermonuclear missiles from receiving that. Excuse me, Salakia. So it's things carved, right? So going down to the Strong's definition, it says, as a badge of servitude. So like Denzel was talking, saying, you know, they want to see where you at, they want to pinpoint you, right? And just like the Elder Gabar had just said, you know, in that small clip as well, he said he wants total control, right? So going to that word servitude goes into what? servitude, the state of being a slave or completely subject to someone more powerful, right? So he wants total control, right? So if you take this device, you'll be completely up under Esau, Edom, man. You know, and it says servitude, what? Slavery, right? He wants a new way of slavery. He wants you to be completely up under him to where you can't even, you know, if you got like a chain right in your neck, you ain't got no wiggle room to do no type of bullshit, right? That's what Esau wants. You can't do no type of, you ain't got no wiggle room, right? Oh, I'm going to grab the third one. Matter of fact, yeah. Go to the Karabin. The root word Karabin goes into Karax, and Karax goes into Grapho, right? And like, you know, Denzel said inside the movie, they would have, like, you know, all your medical information on there. They'd be able to pinpoint you, you know. All of those things will be onto that device. Like it, damn. Right, it's just express written characters, to commit to writing, to write to one by writing, right? To fill with writing, right? It just letting you know that you're gonna have number codes on that device to where you able to, you know, how can I say? You have your own codes, right? You can't get hacked and none of that type of stuff. Everything is, you know, compatible, you know, just for you. You know, like I said, your medical records, all of those types of things. So kind. So, yeah, I'm going to wrap it on up with that, really. I just seen that, you know, that video and just like, hey, why not put some scriptures behind that? You know, because we know that this is what's coming down the pipeline real soon. Kind of, I guess I'll close that out with the book of Ezekiel 33 and 33. Right, because in the near future, we're seeing all of these, we're seeing the American dollar getting weaker and weaker. Man. So we already know soon the con, they're going to, you know, just do away with it all and bring out with this system. Right? And, hey, like we said, hey, don't take it. You can go read Revelation 14, verse 9 through 10. Right? Showing you the punishment. If you do take it thinking it's sweet, right? You think this shit again. Ezekiel 33 and 33. And when this comes to pass, lo, it will come. Then shall they know that a prophet had been among them, right? We've been warning you about this major prophecy for a while, right? So when it comes forth and you in that concentration camp, right? Your back against the wall to receive that. And you take it, just know you was warned, you know, about the destruction that will come in if you take it. And then about how he's finna come down with great wrath to push you to take it, right? I'm gonna read inside the NLT and I'm gonna close out. But when all these terrible things happen to them, as they certainly will, like I said, Revelation 12 and 12, you know, Revelation 2 and 10, some be cast into a prison, you know, for that, for even stronger trial period to receive that karagma, you know. It says, then they will know a prophet has been among them, right? A man was trying to tell you what was going on, what was finna happen, how to prevent this, you know, or if you're inside the situation, how to go about, you know. But Lord willing, this was edifying to the point. I'm going to give all honor, glory, and praises to Yahweh, Hashem, Yahweh, Shabbat, Hashem, Rakakadah. Till next time, Shalom.
What's about to happen is right where they cut it. It gets very physical.
Yeah. And folks, just to say the least. Get
chewed on. And
Mike Tyson-ness.
Yeah, you know. Oh, yeah.
I'm saying it. Now, there's like the scientific element, like conspiracy in this room. Like, do you think that things like that are really happening or have happened where they're programming people?
It is happening. There was a pamphlet they gave me about a chip, an implant that they put in the body. And it can for security purposes.
Right. Security.
To identify you to so that they know where you are. So I thought the pamphlet was made up for the movie.
Right.
But it was real.
Oh, okay.
The kinds of little chips that you saw that were used in the movie are actually made. Now, as to what they can do, they'll tell you, oh, no, it can't do all of that. It's just for global positioning and identification. But,
only the,
you know, I'm not trying to let them put one
in
me.
Only the
No.
death. Never let it count, take me out my life. It's a pride, it's gonna go. With no remorse, kid, it's a cold party. Queen's head, right, retarded, you know.
You okay in there?
Fuck that, never let it count, take me out my zone. It's a pride, it's gonna go.
What was that?
Cause I'm not bad, I'm banging.
And I don't know any of those things.
Ben? Are you okay in there? Earth to Ben.
Yeah.
You sure everything's alright?
Yes.
Ben? Ben?
Ah!
Ben? Ben?
Ah!
Ben?
Owned combat units to relieve beleaguered U.S. troop deployments worldwide.
Is to create a one world government where everybody has an RFID chip implanted in them. All money is to be in those chips, right? There'll be no more cash. And this is getting me straight from Rockefeller himself. This is what they want to accomplish. And all money will be in your chips. And so instead of having cash, anytime you have money in your chip, they can take out whatever they want to take out whenever they want to. If they say you owe us this much money in taxes, they just deduct it out of your chip digitally.
Total control.
And if you're like me or you.
There you go. Total control. That's what it's all about. That's what Esau wants. Remember, Esau has a God complex. Okay, Ezekiel, the 28th chapter. He wants total control because he feels that he is God. And they can get total control through this RFID chip, through this electronic device.
People, stop being fucking stupid, man.
Right.
When they crash this economy, man, this is going to be the new currency, man.
Right.
You're going to have to put your right hand and your forehead out to go ahead and buy and sell in this economy, man. All right? Are you going to sell your soul to Satan, or are you going to get your head fucking chopped off, man?
Right.
That's the choices that's coming in these days, man.
Right.
You can laugh and scoff, talk all the shit you want in your mind, but the Lord going to judge your ass, man.
Right.
All right? This is a serious matter, man. Right. It ain't no more time to be playing around with your people, man.
Right.